Ipswich, a new railway engine of the London and North Eastern Railway, is named the Suffolk Regiment by Brigadier General Sir John Ponsonby, the Colonel-in-Chief, in the presence of Mr. Whitelaw and other officials of the railway company. The engine is decorated with Minden roses, emblem since 1795 of the Suffolk Regiment. Another ceremony is held at Bury St. Edmunds, where pewter pots are presented to the driver and fireman, both of whom served in the Suffolk Regiment during the war. Cheerio, beer is best.